to accentuate the positive.
Okay, go away. Pause for a second.
Mind it to negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Seeing Mr. Bova in a tutu, it rocks. It's incredible. Oh my God. And it's cheap too. I want to cry. I'm so happy.
You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene.
My most favorite thing is what we do next to school. Amazing school. They love this school. Really want to. As a student, teacher, administration, and I start working here.
To illustrate his last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark?
So you're going to interview me?
Hi.
Why is Foothill so great? Basically, Spanish department.
Uno, dos, tres.
No, I get that.
Me gusta.
No,
quiero decirles F para él, para el acento. F para él. No hablo español. Ella habla español. Perfectamente, pero.
Chávez, Holmes.
Me gusta el señor Jonah. Es muy joven, though.
You just got an A in the class.
¿Cuándo recibiste este nombre? Por eso necesitas venir a Foothill. ¿Cuál es Foothill Kickback? ¿Tienes padres de Costa Rica? Teachers work here. Estudiantes míos, levántense.
No,
no, es broma. No van a hacer nada. Porque tenemos los maestros mejores de todo el mundo. Bueno, más o menos en la escuela mejor. Y necesitas ir porque.
I sincerely hope you're not insulting me.
No, yeah.
You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
You got to spread joy
up to the maximum,
bring gloom
down
to the minimum,
then
otherwise,
liable
to walk across.
To illustrate.
Well, illustrate.